So by this is the manjari from the tulsi plant. So by gently rubbing them like this, you will release the seeds from the stem. See, there are some, these are the seeds, the tulsi seeds. Now we have the seeds, so we're gonna need a pot, and we're gonna need some rocks, some compost and soil and water. First, we're gonna place the rocks at the bottom of the pot. This will help with the draining. And then we're gonna mix the compost in our soil. And then we're gonna fill our pot with our pot mix. And if you have clay soil, then you have to mix some sand in the mix.
And how come we didn't add sand to our mix?
Well, in Mayapur here we have sandy soil, so we don't really need to add any. Now we filled our pot. Can you pass me the seeds? So we will place the seeds in the soil. Be careful not to go too much to the edge of the pot. And then we're going to put a thin layer of soil over the seeds. It's very important to keep the soil moist, so you may have to water it every day. You keep the pot in a bright area, not directly under the sun. So now we kept our pot in the bright spot. It's not directly under the sunlight. And then we'll just wait for the seeds to sprout.
Thank you so much for the demonstration.